Lee Charles has asked, do you have any content on tuning throttle requested torque maps? What are some things to consider when tuning these maps? Torque based ECUs, for those who aren't aware, essentially what we have is a torque request or driver demand table, which is a three-dimensional table of driver accelerator pedal position versus RPM, and the numbers populating that table are the requested torque values. And once we've done this, once we've got this table developed, essentially the ECU will then look at the RPM and accelerator position and decide how much torque the driver is requesting, and from there it can decide what amount of throttle opening to apply to our drive-by-wire throttle body, or maybe how much boost to produce in a turbocharged engine in order to achieve that specific torque value. So once we've got that table developed, the actual tuning process of fuel and ignition is the same. What we're going to want to do is make sure that our driver demand table actually matches the torque that our engine is likely to produce. So for example, if we're tuning our engine, it's likely that we're going to be increasing the engine torque, and we need to represent that in the driver demand table so that the numbers are pretty accurate to what the engine is producing. If we don't get this right, we can find that despite the changes that we've made to the engine, it doesn't develop the torque and power it should do, because the ECU is artificially limiting our throttle opening. The other aspect there with torque-based ECUs is we do need to be very mindful of any torque limit tables, because those can override all of the hard work that we're doing with our tuning. That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you're the type of guy who wants to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about performance engine building and EFI tuning. And you'll also have the chance to ask your own questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.